following contest is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Los Angeles, California, the Queen! From Washington, D.C., the WWE Women's Champion, Sexy Red!
This is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here.
This one's about the Women's Championship, and nothing means more to these divas than that title.
Blade.
Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You can
hang on.
And she powers out.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, man. Targeting the ribs and the lower back, that just takes all of the power out of it.
Just squeezing down on the head here.
Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold.
What a move off the block.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. That's not good. Man, that must have felt like running into a wall. Oh, she does it again! Well, jarring the head and neck. WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Ah, how the heck do you get up from that? Blade connects.
Huge shot to the back of the temple.
And she wills her way out.
Hard shot by Blade.
Ooh,
face first. That was a heavy shot.
Zap right to the back. Blade.
Oh, look out!
Look at this! Look at this!
Oh, great reversal there by Blade. Uh-oh, this is bad.
What tremendous agility. Too slow. The championship hangs in the balance. Blade counters.
Ah, look at this!
Devastating shot to the spine and back. Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by count out or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title.
European uppercut.
Incredible counter.
Once again, this match is about the women's championship. What's going to happen here?
Oh man, all the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
Big move coming.
Oh man, cutting off circulation to the brain.
Whoa! And she fights her way out. Women's championship is on the line. Sleeper hold, putting pressure right around the neck.
Hang on, and she powers out. And again, this is for the women's title. Yeah! That could break your bet. I love these diva matches.
Look at the blade. Hooking the leg.
One, two.
And she kicks out at two.
Great counter.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
Spear!
Blocked.
Watch it!
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest. Damage directly delivered to the back. And the knuckles connect. Oh man, a huge jaw jackie drop kick. Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? I don't think so. This could do it. She kicks out at two.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. Watch out here. You're in trouble now.
And she makes it to the ropes.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Shoulders down.
One.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Oh, no.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. One, two. All the damage to the torso, all the pain that's been dealt, appears to have finally taken its toll.
Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
Good grief. Oh, she deserves a good spanking.
Oh, big move off the check. Not this time.
Now that's a statement. Oh, nice counter.
Oh, the punch connects.
Back and forth this match goes.
That's can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Blade. Hang on.
And Blade hits it.
One, two, three. And Blade retains.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Sexy Red.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.